that, guys. That's a really cool barbecue. That's the biggest barbecue I've ever seen. And you see just behind it, there's another barbecue, all those ribs right there. Like good brisket there, just grabbing it and slicing.